Good morning, class. How are you this morning? I know that you are fine, and I am also fine. I hope that you enjoy the video, the first video. Yeah, because the first video I explained clearly with the 8 words, right? And do you remember the 8 words? Okay, now let's review the 8 words with me. What's this, everyone? Swim, right? Because she wears swimming suit, right? Okay. And what's this? Drink, okay? You can see it. Drink, okay? What's this? Sing, okay, you see? A girl is playing guitar, right? Yes, sing. What's this? So strange, right? Okay, wear costumes. Okay, see? Wear costumes. And what's this? You see the two boys, they try to run here and there. So what is it? Run around. Yeah, good. Yeah, run around. The next one, yeah, you see? A boy put the air in the balloon. What is it? Okay, blow up balloons. Yeah, blow up balloons. The next one, you see, they have the food in front of them. Make snacks. Good. Make snacks. And the next word, oh, this word you already learned. Well, so now you know all the 8 words. Yeah, here we have run around, make snacks, swim, eat, drink, blow up balloons, wear costumes, and sing. Right? So today we will learn grammar related to these words. You will use these words in the grammar you are going to learn. Right now, go to here, unit 1, let's party. You will study about simple past, irregular verb. What is irregular verb? Yeah, irregular verb means the verb that change to another one, change to another word, okay? Yeah, example, yeah, you like the word swim. When you change to past form, what is past form of swim? Maybe you learn already in level 2, right? Okay, right. Swam, you will change swim to swam. Good. So this one we call irregular verb. You change from one verb to another verb. Okay, here we learn simple past irregular verb with information question. Information question what? Look at the form here. We have question and we also have answer. The question form here, what plus did plus subject plus do. For the subject pronoun, you already learned. We have 7 subject pronoun, right? I, you, we, they, he, she, it. Okay, all of them you can put here, right? Subject. Okay, how about answer? See, subject plus verb to. Yeah, or you can say past form, okay? The formal word is past form of verb, okay? But, yeah, you can say the second column of verb or verb to, blah, 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 blah. Okay, now I teach you how to change the verb to irregular verb. You can see this, okay? Base form of verb, or we can say verb one. When you change to past form or verb to, yeah, you need to change to another word. Example, the word run around. So when you change to another word, what word do you change? Run, change to ran, okay? Ran, you can say ran around, okay? Ran around, okay? Make snakes. When you change to another word, or when you change to past form, how do you change? Make change to made. Okay, good. Made snacks. Okay, you change from make to made. Made snacks. Swim. Okay, I told you just now. So how do you change swim? Swim change to swam. Good. Swim, you change to swam. Okay, how about the word eat? Eat. Yeah. How do you change? Okay, eat change to eat. Okay, now let's try to remember the four words first, okay? Before you study another four words. Okay, again, run around, change to ran around. Make snacks, change to made snacks. Swim, change to swam. Eat, change to ate. Okay, now let's go to another four word. Okay, drink. Drink change to. Okay, good. Drink change to drank. Okay, drink drank. When you change to past form. Okay, blow up balloons. Blow up balloons change to blue. Okay, blow you change to blue. Blow up balloon you change to blow up balloons, like that. Okay. Sweep, wear costumes. Wear costumes. Change to war. Okay, good. War costumes. Okay. Wear, you need to change to war. Okay. Wear war. War costumes. Sing. Change to sang. Okay. Sang. Sing, sang. Okay, now let's review the four word again. Drink, drank. Okay, drink you change to drank. Blow, blew. Yeah. Blow up balloons, blew up balloons. Wear, wore. Okay, wear costumes, wear costumes. Sing, sang. Sing, sang. Okay. So all of these we call irregular verbs. You see, irregular verb means you change from one verb to another verb, right? Like the word run, you change to ran, change to another word, right? Make, change to made, okay? Swim, change to swam. Eat, change to ate. Drink, change to drank. Blow, change to blue. Wear, change to wore. Sing, change to sang. Okay, so make sure that you can remember the words, the verb here, and you can remember the form. Okay, now let's say the form all together. Yeah, question form. What is question form? Yeah, we have what plus did plus subject plus do question mark. And how do you answer? Yes, subject plus verb to, or you can say past form. All right, now look at the example here. What did they do? Okay, so here you can look at our form. First start with what, right? Here, what. And after what, we use did. After did, we use subject. What is the subject? They. They is the subject. And the last word, we use do. After that, don't forget a question mark. Yeah, because it is a question. Okay, now look at the answer. Answer, you need to start with subject, right? Here, subject. What is the subject? They. Okay, good. They is the subject, and then you plus verb to or past form, right? Yeah, what is past form of make? Made. Okay, good. made snacks.
Yeah.
Like that. Okay, I give you another example.
Yeah.
Here, what did Emma do?
Okay.
See, start with what and then plus did. Emma is a subject.
Yeah.
Emma is a subject. And then the last word is do. Put question mark. When you answer subject plus verb to or past form, right? Past form of run is ran. Okay. She ran around. She ran around. Okay. Got it? Now, I want to show you another example. Okay. Now, here, listen, look, and say. Okay. So, when I ask you, what do you do? What did you do? When I ask you, what did you do? You answer with I. Okay. When I example, I show, what did you do? When I show this, you say, you can say, I ate, right? Eat, you change to ate. Okay, good. You can add one more word. I ate food. Okay. I ate food. Okay, again. What did you do? I ate food. Good. What did you do? What's this? I swam. Yeah, good. This is swim. Yeah, so you change to swam. Yeah. What did you do? I drank what? I drank water. I drank juice. I drank soda. Yeah. See? Drink you change to drank. Good. What did you do? I sang, or you can say, I sang a song. What did you do? I sang a song. Okay, good. Sing, you change to sang. Okay. What did you do? I wore costumes. Okay, see? Yeah. I wore costumes. What kind of costume? Like, yeah, the thief, right? Like the thief. Yeah, the thief on the ship, right? Yeah. Okay, what did you do? I ran around. Yeah, good. See, run around, so you change to ran around. What did you do? I blew up balloons. Okay, good. Blow up balloons. You change to blew up balloons. Okay. Move to the next one. What did you do? I made snacks. Okay. Make, you change to made. I made snacks. Alright, so that's it for the words. Now just review again. Yeah, make sure that you can remember all irregular verbs we studied today. How many irregular verbs you studied today? Just only 8 words. Okay, now let's review again. Run, you change to ran. Okay, make, you change to made. Swim, you change to swam. Eat, you change to ate. Drink, you change to drank. Blow, you change to blew. Wear, you change to wore. Sing, you change to sang. Okay, all of this we call irregular verbs. I hope that you can remember all of these verbs and you can use it very well in the simple past. Okay, that's it for today. I hope that you enjoy this video and see you tomorrow. Goodbye, class.